can be your hero.
Our journey started 10 years back. We were just friends. Actually, my friend and her friend both were dating each other. So her friend will get her, and my friend will get me, you know, just kind of for company. And when they were going on a date, they would just leave us in the parking lot, you know, just 20 minutes, 25 minutes, we'll be back. And I said, that's where I started. I started talking to her, and things got a bit interested. May 2008 and November 2018, we're getting married.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean
just to be with you, and fix what I've broken.
Oh, 'cause I need you to see.
There goes my hand shaking, and you are the reason my heart keeps bleeding. I need you now.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about. And I've never been so sure of anything in my life. Oh, I wonder what God was thinking when He created you. I wonder if He knew everything I would need, because He made all my dreams come true. When God made you, He must have been thinking about me.
Clayton is a great fan of Manchester United. Well, a pay check, such a hatan called off. Then guess what did he do with his pay? He bought match tickets and watched Manchester live at the Old Trafford. It was at the Old Trafford, the playing field right inside the stadium, that Clayton proposed to Sheena, and Sheena said, yes, I will.
Spent the late night
Manchester United.